I like country music.
I do too. Yeah.
We used to go to over there by Silver Lake, or I mean the villages where I live, and we went to this barn dance. Oh, it wasn't a barn dance. It was a place where all these country singers come, and we four or five of us would go every week. We had season tickets.
Oh, nice.
To go there, and we loved we saw Mel Gibson. And he lived right there in Ocala.
Oh, really? Cool.
And we saw a bunch of big stars there. And that didn't even cost us that much.
Oh, that sounds like fun. That's perfect.
Yeah. We loved it. We learned every week.